Alright. Half-Life 2, baby.
It's time to Half-Life. It's no time to Half-Life, boys. I had this game uninstalled for a little bit. But I feel like I should probably beat this game. Lasagna's good. What the fuck am I watching? By the way, if I could take a guess, I'm like more of a, like, possibly more of like a hated, like.
Therefore, I repeat, evacuate City 17 at once, if not sooner. I cannot state this without enough undue emphasis. On a lighter note, if you are already in one of our designated safe zones,
I'm possibly like one of the more hated, like, YouTubers, because like all my videos are shit. But anyway, new game. Probably not actually. Oh wow, I'm actually like almost done with this game. Fuck yeah. Being said, this game is only like good like few hours long. Probably finish this.
So much trash under my fucking desk.
Luckily, there's no, like, big, like, exposed shit under there. Like, my surge protector is, like, on my table. Dude, I would so give Trish Chan $100 to say my name. I don't see him for fucking first time, man. But in all seriousness, I really hope I actually get to move to Virginia. I feel like it'd be nice. Yeah, I actually do want to move to fucking Quicksville, Virginia. At least for college. I want to move there for college. Because, like, since it's, like, more of a smaller state, I feel like,
I could, like... Oh, fuck yeah. Since it's sort of a smaller state, I feel like, what was it? I feel like I wouldn't have to make, like, too many friends or shit like that. Okay, I actually do not want to go down there, because there's a scary down there. Actually, I don't remember what I'm up against. A month? Oh, yeah, that's easy. Yeah, he's easy to defeat. Fuck. Should be dead. He is not dead. Oh, it doesn't help that these fuckers are here, too. Fucking die. Oh, he's right behind me. Take this. Oh, fuck. Great. Oh, he died. Doesn't help that I died too. Please! There's nothing over here! Fuck, one more. Fucking toast. One more wasn't enough! At least I'm healed. Ah, hello. I don't think a fucking grenade's gonna help. Where does one go? I'm fucked. You guys are easy to take care of. Wait, is he dead? Where the fuck? When did he die? Alright, whatever. Give me that! Ah! Where? Where are y'all coming from? Oh, I see. Oh, God. Doesn't help that I can't shoot. Fuck, you're doing. That's the fucking reason. I'm getting stuff. Give me a minute. Jesus. Ah, fuck. You think I thought? Alex, you fucking bitch. I fucking hate her. I'm gonna fuck her up. Ah, son of a bitch!
did you get in without moving that?
There's a thing here. This actually should continue without it.
Oh! Why did I think that was a good fucking idea? I'm an idiot.
Take you with me.
Ah!
Oh, back so soon?
Fuck you. I knew that vent was a little sus. What? Fuck am I going?
We hardly ever hear from the board. Hashtag JCS is supposed to be the smartest email. Update. I just relearned and confirmed
Move!
Signature care package sent to Cole last Christmas. That he currently lives a few buildings down East 90th from
Oh,
Carnegie
you're kidding.
Hall. But
no.
He did live in Carnegie Hall as early as 2000 as compared to the Christmas card mailed to our mother in December of 2000. This was a couple of years before the disowned her. The block must still have very pricey rent anyhow. Money burner. The post also included a new
oh.
Which Cole sits in his Carnegie Hall.
Hey!
Burning a box of money originally designated to his mother and sister by throwing it into the fireplace. At the same time, his TV shows a report of the Chandler's house fire while he is thinking
Where the fuck does this take me?
Of a Christmas carol at Carnegie Hall is garbage due to its good ending.
Shit. Actually, you know what's easier?
She asks for more donations and apologizes to the male gender.
You won't be easy. I was expecting them to like jump into each other. I wasn't fucking. Wait, where am I? Oh yeah. Actually, I don't even think I'm supposed to be here. I don't know what's down here. Dude, never fucking mind. What is that room, though?
Anyway,
where are you going?
I also have a most sincere and direct apology to all the males worldwide around the world. From which details come to my attention.
What is in that room? There's another fucking vent.
Dead. We are all the same.
Wait, does this just take me to the area I was just at? Wait. Yeah, it does. Okay. So what about this room? Oh, this is the room. Okay, so. Be kidding, the fucking one. Oh, wait, I'm just fucking here again. Okay, you know what? Didn't it be easier? Nothing. Nothing's easy. Fuck. Where the fuck am I? Yes. I might. I don't like fucking with beads though. I feel like I'll lose them, but. Christian, then it might work for me. Why? 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 What the fuck? You fucking learning science. Yo, when Chris Chan knows... Dude, when Chris Chan's opinion is fucking more correct than yours, you know you fucked up. You know you're a fucking idiot when Chris Chan's smarter than you. You fuck. Room's clear, how do I open? Oh. Hey Karens, I'm smart. The only Karen we like is the Karen from Sponge. From the Sponge cartoon. No, no. Baba Booey. I would not do that. Where the fuck's Alex? Damn, fucking stronger than Freeman. Shit. Fuck! Ah! You ass! Yeah, just block me, bitch. I'm fucking shit. I'm stronger. I'm stronger. Come here, I fucking dare you. Well, where are you? He doesn't take dares, does he? Oh, there he is. Fucking die! Fuck. Alex is gonna have to do most of the shit for me. You know what? I should probably go in here. Looks smart for me, should I say? Man, this world looks bad. You fuck! How far does a trip mine go? This far back. Well, I killed the only one that matters. No weapons. Mom said it. Fucking move. God, you're useless. I'm fucking smoking feet. Drink it. Can you not get hurt for like 5 minutes, Alex? That's grenades. Okay, I do not have a weapon. You go first. I don't have a weapon. How about you go? You're the one with the weapon! I don't! Yeah. Use it later. Huh? I think they're straight up fucking out of the wall here. See, they're not so threatening. Hi. They are pretty fucking threatening.
No!
I don't have health. Hey, Alice, do you have some health for me? Oh, you know what? Maybe in the fucking health center there might be some health. Can't aim. Shit. Useless. Whoa. Ah, health. Yeah, stuff I can't fucking use, great. Baby got hurt. Aw, did where your baby get hurt? I got a door. I'm kidding, that door was useless. Where did he come from anyway? Oh. Move!
Station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way.
Let's go. I remember this. No, no. Who the fuck was in the way? Fuck you! Baba Booey. Baba Booey. Baba. Baba Booey. You're Kleiner's daughter. You are Kleiner's daughter. You take too long to fucking talk. Frankenstein man. Pretty dangerous. Why me? It's because I'm the only fucking player. What are you doing? He's fucking pissed.
I'm sorry.
Well, I think I handled that like a man. What the fuck? I don't know if I can pick that up.
Yeah.
baby up here.
Can I give him health? They're less talkative. Hold on, was the funny there? The funny was. There. Maybe this one.
Gordon! Alex?
Gordon!
How the hell did you get out of the
Citadel? Magic. Welcome to my cooking show. So today we're gonna cook up the funny. So first what you need to do is grab the drawer. Grab the drawer. Then you want to put into the pot. Yep. You just mix that around. Grab the clock. You cannot grab that clock. Okay. Yeah, I'll take a seat. Pretty sure this was unused in the original Half-Life. Wait, the crowbar! Give hand over! Hand crowbar over. Give me the funny.
Hey, Gordon, before you go,
you look different.
I'm getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay?
What the fuck, Alex? You could probably wait a minute.
Everything I ever needed. That was the problem, I didn't have the crowbar. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a little fun. Good old times. Not so good old times! There's like fucking 15 in there. Be careful. I said be careful. They're mad right now. Luckily they can't kill me, but they can! Move! How to kill Alex in the fucking Half-Life. Give me your shotgun. Give me your shotgun. Now it's out. I'm a fucking idiot.
While being shot, just heading to fucking back.
Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you.
There's one more.
Over the course of the next 9 days, she released 9 videos. It's part of her commission to video plan devised in the absence of her Etsy store. This included her singing the Beatles song.
I don't know what to do about him, though. Yeah, you have to kill him. I don't have a weapon. Got two fucking shots on that bitch. Let's go. Alright, Alex, you lead the fucking way. That's not what I meant. Go! There's fucking enemies! I fucking hate that. Christian has some serious fucking mental issues. Yeah, just come and fucking here. Are they actually dead? Good. Fuck. Oh, that's not healthy. How to... It's like, I cannot fucking see anything in this room. I don't think this room exists. Testicles and her anus. After drinking some alcohol, she took a knife and cut open a gash in her taint. Oh, yucky. Release her labia trapped underneath. She then took photos of it and published them on the image hosting site, Imgur.
On July 24th, Christine made a Facebook post concerning her labia, but implied that it had naturally burst out and opened.
Yeah, my fucking ass, dude. Jesus Christ. Christian, he's a fucking magical man. He's so magical! I'm gonna roll fucking Half-Life 2 D&D. I don't like D&D. It's not my type of game. Right. How about you shut your fucking mouth? Yeah! That's not good. That's not any better. Can't use that. Can't use that. Scary. Scary room. Yeah, see? Alex, do you now understand why you are going to be my primary thing to kill? Wrong way, buddy. Wrong way. Well, you're the only one that can actually fucking get these fuckers. Yeah, what do? You get in the fucking way. Yep. How about you go in there? The fuck? No peace. Fucks the fire extinguisher. Alex, please, for the love of fuck! Alex keeps forget. Alex keeps fucking forgetting. Alex keeps forgetting that I do not have a fucking weapon. Where the fuck? Oh, he's at least a tiny bit fucking intelligent. I was watching the shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, I mean. There's an angry ass fucking. Oh. Down, you fuck. Or maybe it's me going down. Oh shit. Fuck. Hold on, I need more ammo. This is my How about you take your fucking power class going? You gotta be fucking kidding me, that didn't kill him? Get out! Alex, maybe you're not so bad after all. Jesus. What the fuck is your problem? Okay, well, he realized that he can't. I would help if I could get out. careful. Please do not kill him. Son of a bitch, that was the last person I wanted the fucking zombies to kill. Looks like I'm not getting the throw back at achievement. Pick up that fucking can. Yeah, there is zombies in here. I'm gonna back up. Good that I can't open up that door. Ooh, blood! Jesus. Fuck, try that shit again. Wait.
Not you! Fuck you!
These are fucking wooden doors. I can do this. In this case, there's like fucking one more somehow. I can't swim. Give me uppies! Jesus Christ. Give me uppies! Now, Mom! There we go, yeah.
She can have fun. Wow. Tag team my bitch ass. Jesus. Chickas. How? 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 You fucking using flying packs. God, they fucking fly. Y'all fucking saw that. Fucking flying hacks. Quite literally. Just try to shoot through unbreakable fucking window. No, I'm not fucking dealing with Silver anymore. Here they come. There's one. Oh no, there's more. You know what? Maybe you're still running. I thought you burned the. Oh, really? Be careful. Well, I tried my best. He's the one that was burning, right? Yeah. Typical hospital to me. Yeah, good aim. Sent. Wait. It fucking died. Did it?
Thank you.
putting any dice up. Briefcase, I'm G-Man now. I think you forgot, I'm a speedrunner, so I go like super fast. Ooh, rockets. Ooh. Trash. Is that Ryan Cheese in the trash? No, wait a minute, it's SpongeBob. Get the bite. Do you go in here? I don't trust this area. I'm feeling a little sus. This is a little sus in here. I feel the sus. Ah! I feel the sus. Yeah, that right there, I don't like.
So, first off, are you still on your love quest?
Yes, more or less. I don't get to go out of the house as much, but I'm still on the budget.
No, I can't take that, I'm sorry. I don't do guns.
So,
you ass.
Is
that it? Hmm? Is that the reason you pushed me out of the fucking way? It was a sit. You guys realize you can't shoot through this, right? Maybe I shouldn't be in here. It's locked. Well. This is cool. Oh, guard another group. Ah!
Go get more citizens, Bill.
Now, what was that all about?
Okay. Yeah, the two people. Alright. Yeah, be careful of this. I don't know what you're aiming at, but I'm just gonna do that. Alright, come on.
So you guys coming or what? Come on. Come on. How about you just come on? Come on, guys. Stop worrying, come on. I don't think she can use this. I don't know if these are allowed. Because they better, because like that's basically mandatory for one part. How do I leave? Oh. I don't think crossbows were fucking allowed. Am I allowed to use crossbows? Hold on, am I allowed to use crossbows? Because I just fucking used it. By accident. Come on. According to YouTube video, in which she asks various people how many genders there are, he saw Christine in the park and featured her in the video.
Hey, look who it is. It's Christian Russ and Chandler. How many genders are there?
Oh, I just learned. There's like 58.
Oh, I just learned. There's like 58. I love it. Oh, I just learned. It's like 58. Nintendo, fucking stop!
Oh, that's why it's not going in that. Because it's the fucking wrong piece. You go in this one.
Alright. Like, it's technically not a bullet, it's a bolt. Hold on. Okay, Google. Are crossbows allowed in the Just One Bullet Half-Life 2 Episode 1 achievement? Got just one free bullet. Communicating with the network? What? Okay, then fuck you too, Steam. Okay, Steam's having a fucking existential crisis right now. Orange box achievements, okay. Beeps. Grenade, crossbow, rocket, and gravity gun kills are okay. Okay, so I have to basically restart. I have to restart. I fucked up. Like, big time. Crossbows apparently are not allowed. Okay. It doesn't say anything about those, so. But technically, like, they're not. God, I want to fucking shoot so bad. But no, I want this fucking achievement, because I know I'll never fucking play this game again. I still need to make my, just gold, right ear only, thing.
We can't get through here till that soldier's out of the way.
Where is he? Oh, I see. You said ass! Please, shoot your little fucking plasma thing. Shoot your fucking plasma thing before you die. No, I'm just gonna... Fucking bitch. How the hell do I get around now? Oh, I actually have to go up. Alright. Even they know where I wanna fucking go. I could use that to my advantage. Shoot! Shoot the thing! Please shoot the funny. Watch as he doesn't fucking do it. Thanks. He didn't fucking do it. Whenever I'm actively trying to get that achievement, they're just like, no, I'm not doing that. Fuck that. They know they're about to fucking die for me. How the hell did you all get down without this? Groups are there. Okay. Well, can you give me health? Thanks. I actually needed that, like, really bad. Okay, I'm healed up. No, oh, I didn't even notice this. Very short, though. I don't want to fucking snipe me up here. Wait, was that the funny one? You guys are normal ones. Not as interesting, though. Somebody shoot a fucking rocket at me? Oh shit, okay. No wonder people call you, your health is gone. Yeah, thanks!
Like to point out that regardless of what I spent
Pisces. How the fuck do you expect me to get rid of an ACP? Fuck, let's get rid of something. Okay. You can't fucking kill me, nerds. Oh, yeah. I'm like right on the verge of dying.
How to exploit the kill.
Never kill an ACP. Is he out? Yeah, fuck yeah. How? With rockets? Do I use fucking rockets? To play that game. Clearly, it's not working. Oh, no, it's working a tiny bit. Yeah, get fucked. Was that 71 health? No. Oh, you're fucking kidding. What the fuck is happening down there? Great fucking war going on. Taken care of. What the fuck? Not fair, game bad. Mm.
Let's go.
Levitating. Oh my fucking god. Can I prop fly with that? I can. I hate that. Maybe jumping straight into battle wasn't the brightest idea. Did they all die? I am just terribly sorry. Yeah, they're all dead.
You citizens, follow Dr. Freeman.
Yeah, follow me. I am your leader. You don't scare me. He doesn't scare me, but I scare him. Huh.
Come here. I'm trying. We. You mean you? God, let me start learning how to use rockets. Funny man, help! Yeah, I wasn't ready yet. Let's go. I can save you all. Okay, yeah, you go away. Quickly. Before Alex gets here. Where the fuck do y'all keep going anyway? I bet they, like, go through that door. What would we do? Is that the door? Where the fuck do they go? They just, like, come here and despawn. What the fuck did you just do? Load. That's what you did. Dude, Christian Chandler is fucking high. Sure. Heart. Do you know what that, do you know what IUA stands for? It stands for Ohio. That's Ohio in Half-Life language. Gets hit by a train. I'm faster than the fucking train. No. Shit. I'm all by myself. I don't have a fucking God. This just got quite the fuck hard. Oh, hello there. I'm fucking smoking feet, Dean. That's the noise I don't want to fucking hear right now. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. What? What stopped me? Oh, you got you smut. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Fun game. Fun, funny, funny, funny fucking game. Oh my god. Dude, that fucking damage. Where the fuck do we go? What, do I just like go here? Dude, come on. I'm almost fucking done with this game, too. Fun game. Where? Up here? Cool. He is fucking aggressive right now. Cool. What the fuck do I have three again? These guys take fucking six, by the way, fun fact. Yeah, good spot to stop me. I did do it. I'm jumping off.
Here we go. We did it, Gordon.
I went off. I went off. This train ride's scary. I don't like it. Maybe went off. Imagine like you can glitch the fuck off. Like you can get off. Baby doesn't want to be on this train. Wow, if only my computer could handle this. Everyone rooms at 1 a.m. on December 1st. Everyone's rooms on December 1st. Wow, good timing. Chris Chanik Conservative History Part 52 ended as well. Oh, wait, what the fuck?
Game's over? So, just throwing it out there, where the fuck is my achievement? I also have to wait after the credits, that probably makes sense. Dude, G-Man was in here? Where? Legal team. Use of their faces. Alienware. Fun. Just one question, where in the fuck is my achievement? Yeah, good luck with that one, fuck. Okay, so I got the achievement. I straight up have the fucking achievement. But did I get it on Steam, though? I have the achievement, but it's not saying that I have it on Steam. That could be a problem. If I don't have it on fucking Steam, I'm gonna be really pissed. I have the achievement, by the way. But I don't have it on fucking Steam. Says I got that just one bullet fucking achievement. I played this game for 5 hours. Jesus Christ. This game is short. Look at Half-Life 2. I have like 70 hours in that fucking game. Give Steam some time to load. This is the big reveal. Did I get the achievement? You guys ready? This is the giant, this is the big old reveal. Did I, or did I not, get the just one bullet achievement? Because I'm not about to play through this entire game again, just for that one achievement. Oh, there it is! I was about to go fucking mentally insane. Got it. Well. Tomorrow, I think. Maybe tomorrow. I'll play Half-Life 2 Episode 2. If you're reading this achievement, Game Newell has successfully launched. What? If you are reading this achievement, Game Newell has successfully launched Noam Krasowski into space. If you did not also receive the achievement, Manufacturing Ascent has abandoned his plans to shoot Noam Krasowski into space. What? Okay. I don't know what this means, but okay. The extract. The extract. I don't know what the fuck this achievement is. But so little people have it, though. I can tell you that.
Alright. There's gonna be two videos today. It's gonna be the Half-Life 1 ending video. And the Just Gold right ear mix.
Because... Just Gold sounds really different. The Five Nights at Freddy's song, Just Gold, sounds really fucking weird through the right ear.